guys. So we are going to continue to talk about photosynthesis today. So who can remind me, what is photosynthesis? Awesome. I heard so many friends say it. You guys should be experts by now. Photosynthesis is the process of making food in a plant. Okay, so everybody needs to eat, including those plants. So what are the pieces of photosynthesis? Can you guys remind me? What is involved? What do you use for photosynthesis? Yell it nice and loud. Just start shouting them out. Awesome. Sun with their energy. Carbon dioxide, which is a gas. Water, okay, that chlorophyll, okay? Awesome job, guys. That means you guys are really getting it, okay? So what we're going to do is you guys are going to listen to this little song that I found, and then we are going to refresh our memories and complete a little diagram. So just listen to the song, and then we will get moving.
Photosynthesis is how plants make their own food using sunlight.
Photosynthesis.
Plants don't have a mouth like you and me.
No, no, no.
But they have to eat.
No.
So they spread their leaves so green to capture sunlight's energy. Plants don't have a nose like you and me.
No, no, no.
But they have to breathe. Did you know their leaves so green
can take it?
Plants can drink a cup like you and me.
No, no, no.
But they have to drink. So they push their roots deep down to soak up water from the ground. Plants don't wear green hats or shirts or jeans.
No, no, no.
So why are they green?
Why?
It's because all plants are filled
with what?
Green stuff we call chlorophyll.
Chlorophyll is the green pigment or color found in plants. It helps them trap light, and without it, there'd be no
photosynthesis. Photosynthesis. Photosynthesis.
Photosynthesis.
Plants can make their very own food with sunlight, water, and air.
So good.
That's because all plants are filled with green stuff we call chlorophyll.
All right, friends. So we learned about photosynthesis. Okay. It just was a song, fun song version of what we've been talking about. So we're going to refresh our memory. We're going to read just one page out of this book. And then we're going to do our little fill in the blank diagram. So this is, says leaves for photosynthesis. When a plant makes food in its leaves using sunlight, water, and carbon dioxide, the process is called photosynthesis. Photosynthesis takes place with the help of a substance called chlorophyll. It's the chlorophyll in plants that gives them their green color. The chlorophyll in a plant's leaves traps the energy in sunlight. Water is delivered to the leaves from the roots, and the leaves take in carbon dioxide from the air through a microscopic holes called stomata. Once the ingredients are in place, a plant's leaves use sunlight to turn the water and carbon dioxide into a sugary plant food. Okay, during photosynthesis, something else important happens. Plants make oxygen and release it from their stomata in their leaves. Without plants, humans and other animals would not be able to have oxygen to breathe. So stomata on a potato leaf plant are seen in this microscope, so right there. So that's where the oxygen comes from, is the little slits in the leaves. Okay, and then we have our diagram, okay? It's nothing new that we haven't seen before, okay? It's got all the pieces, the sunlight, the oxygen, the roots, the minerals, all that good stuff. Okay, so what we're going to do now is I want you to grab your learning resource packet that we have been using, and we are going to pull up a page that looks like this, okay? And on the other side, there's a really fun song if you would like to singing along. It's to the Addams Family sing along. Okay, so you don't have to, but if you want to, we're just going to focus on this side right now. Okay, so what they want us to do, we're not going to cut and paste anything. We're just going to use our pen or pencil to write it out. Okay, so we are going to figure out adding three things into a plant, okay? Adding those three things makes what? Okay, so we have our five pieces down here, sugar, sunlight, oxygen, carbon dioxide, and water. Okay, so which of those three things do you need to go into a plant to start to make food? Start yelling them out. What do we need? What's the first big thing that we need? Good, sunlight. So we need sunlight as one of our pieces. So I'm going to write sunlight in my box. And I'm going to put a check mark. And there's only five boxes, guys, and there's only five cards. So you will not need to use them more than once. So mark down which ones you're using. All right. And then what else do we need in order to make food in a plant? Good. We need water. Awesome. Good job, my friends. I want everybody to be shouting as loud as they can so I can hear them. Hey, if I'm going too fast, go ahead and just hit pause, okay? It's nothing new. And what is the last piece that we need in order to make food in a plant? The gas from the air. What do we need? Yell it nice and loud, everybody. Good. Carbon dioxide. Okay, so carbon dioxide is a fun, funky word to spell. So I want you to make sure you're spelling it right. So carbon dioxide. Good job. All right. And those three things make what, my friends? What does that make? Good. It makes sugar. And then it releases what? After it has food, a plant releases what? Good. Oxygen. So I'm going to let you guys fill those two in on your own. Okay. It doesn't matter what box you put them in. It doesn't matter what order you put them in, guys. As long as they're in the right section. Okay, go ahead and pause the screen if you need a little time filling up the top. If you don't need it at all, do it without even my help. Hey, you guys are doing a fantastic job. Keep up all that hard work. Have a great day.